So first you're going to take your clay and roll into a nice ball. And we're going to pull out some of the edges of the clay to make the tentacles. So once you're done that, you're just gonna touch it up a little bit and smoothen out the edges so it all looks neat and tidy.